Okay. It's already noon.
Yeah, we should probably get the show on the road. Come on, let's go.
I don't know how to do this, but okay. Blah! I'm going to die so quickly, I swear to God. Me and Dune Manhunts, this is not a good mix. Swim. This is very exciting, isn't it?
Yes, worry.
And none of us have wood yet. We're just swimming across the ocean.
Yes, I do.
When did you acquire wood?
As we're running off.
I feel bullied.
You could have gotten some as well.
I thought you were right on my butt.
Are you still in the water? Know, I'm going to take those sunflowers and say, no, you're not. I don't think I have keep inventory on.
Well, then you hope you better die not die. Say? Just scrambled. Why did I make this wooden sword again, then?
Love game.
This sticks that.
It does not want to record.
Okay.
Holy fuck, the lag.
How about no?
Hello.
Don't scare me like that. Now I need food.
I'll go here to craft. I dropped something. Whatever. I'll just leave the food. I've got more than enough to eat the chicken. Where did he go?
Let me up.
Run, run, run.
Let me. There's powdered snow everywhere here.
Ah, shit.
Thanks.
Yeah, I'm staying here till further notice.
Can you? Hey.
Doing?
Surviving.
So far.
You stay away. Lovely save in this corner. No skelly boys.
Oh no, just be AFK for a second.
Okay. The sun's coming up. What? No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No.
You better run.
I can't run, I'm in a boat. Not me f just going through unloaded chugs.
Same here.
I was just floating in air.
Yeah,
And here we go
I was
again.
too for a bit.
Bruh. It's not loaded. Stop sneaking. Craft it, fuck's sake. I hate you. Stop being a bitch.
Oh, on the ocean.
Gaslighting me when you said you saw me.
Just me casually sailing through the air again. As one does. He's still in the ocean.
Makes you think that.
Doing pretty well.
What? Do you have a
So
bed?
you're doing pretty well.
Do you have a bed?
No. Don't
Okay.
have enough thin wool for a bed. Gotta keep running.
The fuck do you think
Oh,
I'm
wait,
doing?
maybe I can make one. Nope. Maybe I can make one. The creeper spawns in. Two white sheep. I could have made a bed.
go back down.
I'm about to get frozen. Ow, ow. That was not even the baby skeleton, the baby zombie.
Baby skeleton. Oh my. That would be very terrifying.
Babies. I don't see you. I don't see shit. I'm going to play nice for now. Just keep running.
Let's just say we wait out tonight.
Okay, fine. Because this would be incredibly unfair. And I'm gonna take care of the scaly boy. Yeah, food. I don't have much left, but I can give you some things.
It's okay, I have enough. I thought you were asking
Fine.
because you didn't have any. There's a husk coming our way. Back there. I'm gonna rip you off your stinky meat. Was a skeleton.
Yeah, I know. I don't have.
This is literally ridiculous.
Am I stupid or is that part of a village right there?
No.
No, that's a desert temple. Thank
No, that's Desert Well.
you. Bro, okay, I'm stupid.
This is the most mountainy desert I have ever seen.
Agree.
I hope that was just an Enderman. There was black figure standing right there, and I don't know if it was an Enderman of something else. Teleported away. I assume it was an Enderman, but I don't know. Looked a bit. You wanna go?
Fuck shit. I made a grave mistake.
Messed with a husk, did you? Did you mess with a husk?
No.
Are you sure about that?
Yes, I am sure.
Are you eating stinky
Stupid.
meat?
Huh? No, I was being followed by a spider.
And that is a grave mistake in what case scenario? Unless you are on half a heart.
Hey, buddy. You want to give me that helmet of yours?
There's a skeleton coming my way, too.
I know.
I assume he didn't want to give you your helmet, his helmet.
Die. I hope that Enderman just didn't just.
I got so many
Random,
mobs
where
on
did
my
he go?
ass.
You got mobs on your ass.
Yeah. Gonna make a zombie farm with all of these.
Well.
Hey, slow pokes. Didn't even follow me. These mountains. Ow. Getting down from here is a nightmare. Ow. So stupid. Fucking.
You probably saw this one, didn't you? Yeah, of course you did. At least leave something for me. I'm out of food.
Okay, wait, look at that house. He literally built on a lava pool.
Yeah, I know. I saw.
Hey! I did not give you permission to slap me.
I don't need your permission. Of course, you're right. It's the best fucking thing in the fucking building.
Building?
And in the fucking village.
I mean, yeah, why, where the fuck do you think I got the chest plate from?
Thank you.
No, you don't.
Ah, fuck it, I'm just gonna yoink one of the beds.
Yeah, I did that too with another little village I found.
Useless. Did he even leave anything?
There were little.
Probably.
There was literally one chest that I found. You find another one, it's yours. But I didn't. Oops. Okay, I almost found my death. I did not want to fall into the abyss.
I did find another chest.
Okay. Was it helpful in any way?
Well, I got some material to make food, so I would say so, yeah.
Okay. That's good for you then.
Ow. That's me falling to my death.
Apparently not, because I didn't see you die. Just did a drive-by.
I'll keep looking through the village. Now.
How many desert wells does this desert have?
Many, I would assume.
I found three already. I just heard a villager, but I'm pretty sure that was from your end.
Yeah, probably.
I was like, where the fuck is some villager?
Wanna trade? I'm not going to go against that thing with a wooden sword.
I assume that is a different one. Yeah.
Give me the fucking XP and shit.
Oh, holy.
If you don't make it at least to the Nether, I'm going to be disappointed.
Want that. I holy frick. Don't need those anymore. Don't need that. I am in Emerald Heaven.
You are, huh?
Yep. Don't touch me. I just witnessed a villager push another villager to its down a freaking cliff.
Oof.
Yeah.
Village of murders.
They better not blame that one on me. I didn't do shit.
Due to the iron golem, I accidentally killed that villager, or hit that villager. The iron golem. You are a bloodthirsty murderer.
Yeah. Literally every iron golem ever. If you accidentally hit one of the villagers,
And
I'm
I
going
sent
to
you out.
kill you.
Yes. Have three emeralds.
Speaking of food problems, I don't have them anymore. And I doubt I'll ever have them again.
I said emeralds? What the fuck?
Yeah, because you earlier
Me.
you said you needed food earlier. Because you didn't have anything anymore.
Oh my God, I need iron.
You still have that bed?
Yes.
Let's go yeet ourselves into it.
You can only sleep at night.
Piss off, it's night. Let me sleep. Bitch.
I literally found a village.
Get into bed.
Yes, I will. Just give me a second.
Get into bed. I don't want creepers to spawn on my fucking head. And like, you are not
See
in
through
fear.
the wall. I could see through the wall.
Good for you.
Why though?
I don't know.
Right. Apologies. Everything good? Ayo! Stop running away from me, you fuck! I will yeet you to Jesus.
Okay. Good talk.
What? Just.
I will send you to Jesus.
I said he. Just rotten flesh here. One other thing.
There's so many corners of this desert.
There's one still sleeping in here.
Lazy bitch.
This one just woke up. I'm not walking into the cactus. Yes, I know I just broke into your home. Shut up.
How is that possible?
What?
There's sugarcane growing on. Never mind.
Ouch. That hurt. More than it should. Probably. If I could get like a water bottle, that would be great.
Question is, have we been to this village? I don't think so.
Minecraft? Thank you. I just ate the same piece of bread four times and nothing happened.
I did the same earlier as well.
Why?
No, definitely not. Right, that's not
You stupid sand dune.
Yes, not me, literally just forgetting my fucking assignment. And now I fell down.
I just thought the sand dune was a temple.
My bread, no.
Stop making me eat the same piece of bread 5 times again. Stop! Pendejo. Fuck you then.
Yeet you! I have 1 leather!
That is one though. Fuck.
Huh?
No, stop.
The fuck? How are you not- you're not even that far away from me, what the fuck? No.
Oh, fuck. Fucking.
You're doing a lot better than the others have.
I'm getting a lot better loot too. Shit.
Well, not necessarily. George got pretty good loot yesterday as well.
Not this good.
Really, what you get?
I'm not telling you.
What, are you afraid I might kill you for it?
If you kill me, it's gonna be over anyways. So,
is that the desert temple you were talking about?
Freak off!
No, I don't think I will. It's not a nice thing to say to your sister, you know. Where did he go? Shit! No! My display went black!
You know I got better armor than you.
For now, at least. Stop lagging! Where'd he go? You're right next to me. I can't see. Wait, stop, I can't see.
Well.
Oh my god.
Just place the same block of sand 3 times. Fuck. And now I just place it inside my face. Fuck off.
I am inside the sand. I swam into the sand.
How? The flip? Did you do that?
Don't ask me, ask Minecraft. Nope, I'm just going to ignore you for now. I'm looking for something.
Thank you for letting me rearrange my freaking inventory then.
Yes, you're very welcome. I hear barking. I think. Nope, that was grunting from a baby pig.
Oh.
I could not differentiate that.
I found a baby doggo, but I don't get
You
any
found a baby
bones.
dog.
It's so cute, so tiny. Oh. I don't got any bones.
You don't?
Nope.
Well, lucky for you, I do. Or rather, unlucky for you. It's barbecue.
My elbow is falling
Puppy!
asleep.
Your arm is falling asleep.
My elbow is falling asleep. It's worse.
Where'd the puppy go? Apparently it does not want to help me.
The
Hey,
puppy.
puppy.
Puppy saw me and was like, nope. It literally left me. Disappeared in the trees.
Did.
I do not appreciate that, Minecraft. Okay, I need to stop blaming Minecraft for my fails, but
Hey, now, Boo, you wouldn't hurt a doggo, would you? You wouldn't hurt a puppy, would you?
if it attacks me, I will.
You will not hurt my dog.
Sorry, but it's self-defense in that case. Don't make it attack me, and I won't hurt it. Swim up. Thank you for that, and thank you for that.
And you go to bed.
If it will let me. Okay, now I know where the block went to. Thank you.
Finally, grown doggo. We grown puppies. You're going down.
Oh, you think so? Little you and I got a secret weapon.
I guess you don't.
I do. In case of emergencies. Yes, I do. Do you really want to find out?
You're bluffing.
No, I'm not.
You are bluffing.
I'm not bluffing. I do have a secret weapon. It's not the kind of weapon you're thinking. It's literally lagging me back.
It's lagging you back.
Yeah, I'm running and it lags and then it just bloop yoinks me back.
I'm assuming you saw the Ender Portal. That nether fuck.
Always make the
That was
same
embarrassing.
mistake. Yes, and this
Huh?
is on recording. I'm not cutting that out.
Bamboo?
I'm not cutting it out. It's literally, I don't know, 1 hour and 10 minutes in. Bruh.
Just for that, I'm letting my dog kill you.
If it can.
He can find us both.
You think so? As I
I'm
said.
pretty confident, yes.
I do have a secret weapon.
Ooh. Go get yourself a cookie.
I don't need a cookie. I got something way better.
Bullshit.
No. Thank you for letting me eat my bread.
Minecraft doesn't like you.
Didn't seem to like you either. You asshole chicken. Pfft. Okay, fine, you can live.
Hey, leave the chicken alone.
No.
All I have is lag.
All you have is lag. Oof.
Yes.
I'm not going in there. Just mining some of this.
You are on the ocean, aren't you?
Where did you get that idea? What the hell? Ow. Are you kidding me? Bruh. Oh, you better reward me for this bullshit. Take it. Give me that. No. Okay.
I'm certain that the brewing stand is still here and all the doors are closed. Probably we're not here yet.
Did you just hit a villager?
No.
I mean that I wasn't in that village yet. Maybe I was and I just closed some of the doors back.
No, because I'm pretty sure you wouldn't have left all of this food and iron behind.
Okay, then not. Bed. Now. They mean bed. Baka. Oh.
Okay, finally, I'm getting something good.
Stop making me eat the same piece of bread 5 times again. Doing.
What do you mean, what am I doing?
All I hear is crack.
There is no crack.
I'm not
pretty sure
about the substance.
Oh, that was a delayed one. What the fuck is your? I'm not waking the villager. What the fuck? There was an option to wake villager.
I mean, he's probably oversleeping if he's still in bed.
Okay, that one he definitely looted. Why is there particles on the bed?
I forgot my boat. Shit. Right, I left it at the other village because I thought you were right on my ass. Yeah, I'm making a new one. Let me in the boat, thank you.
You will hate me.
Why?
Because I gotta learn to figure up on my own here. No, I'm not talking about the dog. But this new secret weapon is definitely going to speed things up for me.
Yeah, the dog wasn't really a secret anymore.
Yeah.
You literally told me you had one. It's not a secret weapon if you know what it is. I'm gonna have to keep my eyes peeled for any weird structures underwater.
Why?
Because I don't want to get freaking mining fatigue again.
Again? Did you already get that?
No, not me at least. But like, apparently someone got it in a different manner. So, yeah. I'm not up for that. Fuck that shit. And this time, I'm taking my boat. Gimme. Let me up, you little piece of shit.
Let me in the water. I'm on the sea. At least I have some fucking protection now. I have armor.
I think I found a village where you yoinked to bed from.
What?
There was a villager house without a bed.
Doesn't mean that I yoinked it.
Either you or I did.
I think you did. You are no longer in the water.
Yeah, obviously. I mean, yeah, okay, I probably already was here before, so, I'm just gonna leave. Stop making me eat the same piece of bread again! No. Yeah, I recognize that pumpkin patch.
Oh, wait. Plus four extra.
Boy. Jump up the damn block. Were we at that one too? Or am I just being a dumbass? I don't know if I was at this one or not. It's fucking shit. Can you throw the rotten flesh out? Get away. Why are you walking through the wall? I'm just gonna yoink that. Stop it. Minecraft, I will fucking bite you. Thank you.
Minecraft.
Is it not letting you eat either?
No.
This game is a menace. Why did I say it like that? Menace.
Have you watched the video that I have sent you?
When?
Hmm?
When? Which video? I'm confused. Why is there a cross on the floor?
How? Why is this my head hurt so much?
You bonked it.
Ow!
Yeah, on a bowling pin.
What was it made of? Metal?
Bowling pins are made of wood and they are usually rather hard. Don't take that out of context.
Rambo, I will bonk you.
No.
I wasn't going to take it out of context until you said that.
Not necessarily talking to you, but the viewers, because I know some of them are wearing naughty beans. Aw, BB Cow.
Aww.
Wait, I'm gonna help you. Come here.
Hey, did you know?
Here you go.
I'm behind you.
No, you're not.
I know. I will love watching you just turning around anxiously.
I didn't turn around when you upload the video. But I did turn around.
What?
I didn't turn around anxiously, but I did turn around. I'll be honest.
Wait, you were looking.
Ow. Pendejo. Fucking. Ah!
I guess that's the manhunt.
Yep.
Is your doggo still
You did really well.
Is your doggo still
Hey, let me teleport you here.
I'm literally behind you. Hello? You don't need to teleport.
Yes, I can't see. Hey, go check out your boat. You wouldn't have gone anywhere without fighting me. Damn. Clever.
Also, I got 5 golden apples and this from the temple. So, yes, I did have a secret weapon.
Yeah, secret weapon or not, you could not fight me and my dog.
Yeah, because you suddenly were behind me. Awesome bit.
Oh, I guess this away. Let me in.
Go into a different house. I don't care. I'm sleeping in the church.
Why are you sleeping in a church? You're nothing near holy. Get the heck out of bed. Who the fuck sleeps in the middle of the day? Don't even think about it. I got something.
What? He likes potatoes.
Yeah.
Hey, get your ass here. I want to trade you there. Okay, no, I'm not trading redstone. Thought he had something cool. Okay, but seriously, how come we always end up in a village at the end of the video?
It's our own special little charm. We always end up in a village.
When I die.
Somehow.
Or you die.
Yeah. Or, yeah.
Like, one of our guys up in here.
Always ends up dying. Where did you go?
Hollow.
Everything.
Fuck. Missed you.
What?
I was gonna jump out. And scare you.
It's the lag, don't worry about it. Now stop the recording.
Okay.